We're growing production of EV batteries here at home, reflecting the central purpose of the Inflation Reduction Act. That's why it was passed, for this project. When the plant comes online in 2026, we will deliver one of the lowest cost batteries produced in the United States.
Today, we are coming together to celebrate a big win for Team Michigan. Ford is investing $3.5 billion to create 2,500 good-paying jobs.